Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. Today we have 2007 BMW 7 Series, I believe. The B-pillar module was replaced. What is a B-pillar module? That mounted on this side, this pillar there, by and it has an airbag functionality connected to it. If anything happened to the car by accident, God forbid, this one here will cut off the fuel functionality or the fuel service, so the car have to shut off. The customer diagnosed it and he put another one. What he put it here, if you go down, page down, I'm going to go one page down. If you go SPSR, they call it satellite B-pillar ride sensor, incorrect chassis number, which means that okay, we are back again, and this time we are using Auto Hex Mechatronic. Let's hear this. So let's go. I choose programming. Let me see, does it need programming or just coding? I'm gonna go click here. This is the car. I'm gonna click on it. You see, DT33, that's the VIN number, DT336. 50. The VIN number of this car maybe is different. It's ending. If that, it could be. See this VIN number ending with 804. So we're gonna program that one first. The programming and coding. Satellite door B. Satellite A, satellite front left. Let me see which one was that. Here. Let me open it. I'm gonna open this to see where we're gonna go for encoding. Okay, you see now it can be changed. The DTC 75804. We are good. Satellite B right, everything is good now. Now I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna exit this one. I'm gonna do the go back again. Then I'm gonna go to 7 series. Anyhow, that code supposed to disappear. We already programmed the car. Let me turn the car off. Turn it off. Put it back again. Here's the brake. See, start right now. Before, you have to wait 20 minutes, 30 minutes before the car starts. Right now, I feel like everything will look okay. The code for the satellite B pillar supposed to go away. The VIN number is changed already. Thank you for watching Mobile Electronic. Please subscribe, share, and like, and see you in another video. And if you have any question, feel free to ask. Thank you.